Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome back to Super Mario RPG. I'm hot off the heels of the last part, in which we started storming through the Nimbus Land Fortress here to rescue the king. In this part, we're going to continue on with that. And we also got some kind of key, so that'll help us progress. Let's keep exploring here. Whoa! I didn't know that guy came to life. You know what? I'm going to fight him off screen, so right off the bat I'm cutting something. Be right back, folks. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. You know what? Let's head this way first. Oh, wait. Yeah. Wow, this place is like a maze. These guys come to life? Holy shit. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. You know what? Let's see if this guy can be attacked. Be right back. I thought so. Okay, we're back. And you know what? I'm gonna take care of these guys. Well, hang on, let me see if this guy can be attacked too. Just for the hell of it. Sorry for all the cutting. Okay, we're back. Now, I'm gonna show this fight off on screen, just so I can maybe give these guys a chance to attack me so you can see what they're capable of. Because I pretty much have been curb stomping them. Anyway, let's get going here. Yeah, thought so. There's like three of them. So let's just smack them around a bit, and hopefully one of them will be able to attack us on screen, so instead of us just essentially beating the living tar out of them. Okay, heavy troopers ready to launch, okay. Smack that guy around. No, I just figured, you know, fair's fair. And you know what, I'm gonna do defend and defend. Okay, go! See? Yeah, they're pretty much the same as their counterparts on the up in the cloudy area, so. But that's fine. Anyway, I just wanted to show that off because I couldn't remember if I did. Anyway. Ooh, Gino gained a level. Jeez, everyone's gaining levels up the wazoo today, aren't they? Attack power. Why not? Let's go here to here. I guess use the key here, and we find our friend Shy Away again.
La di da, here you go, Reggie. I'll give you plenty of nutrients so you'll grow up to be big and strong.
That makes no sense, and I can't even remember the voice I gave him. Ah, well, given that I've been sick, I think I've been allowed a little leeway in voices because my voice is just itself is kind of mucked up. But anyway.
Mario's already here. He's a fast gun, he is.
What are you, Fawful? Saying it like that?
Oh, it won't open, it's locked.
Oh boy. That's a weird laugh. And you can't even reach him. See, it's locked. Anyway, talk to the egg here.
I'm so lonely. Will you play with me?
If you say not now.
Oh. If you had played with me, I was going to give you the key to this room.
So, yeah, it's a but thou must situation, but with a twist.
I'm so lonely. Will you play with me?
Sure.
Thanks!
And, yeah. This is Shelley. Not Mary Shelley, as in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, although Big Finish Productions, who makes those Doctor Who audios I gush about constantly, recently released a fantastic audio adaptation of Frankenstein that was really great and if you've been following the videos I've done with my friends, then I know I was kind of looking forward to listening to that, and it didn't disappoint. Anyway, it's Birdo! Plot twist!
Hello, I'm Birdo.
Let's do a super jump on that. It. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 doctors. And you know what? I'm gonna use a group hug on everyone just because. Oh, I got the action command right. I thought I did got it wrong there. Let's see here. Sticky glue. I'm gonna see if Shocker does anything I got the timing wrong on that, but nope, doesn't. You know what? I'm gonna see what Super Flame does to Birdo, just because. Because I'm just kind of. I can't remember exactly Birdo's weaknesses offhand. Oh, I guess it doesn't do anything. Oh well. I think we better fill up our SP a bit. Also, if you hear a loud noise in the background, I apologize, because I think that's my dad vacuuming stuff. It's like a... So, sorry if you hear that. I pick hell of a time to pick when to record sometimes. You know what? I'm gonna see what happens if I do Snowy. See how much damage that does. Because it's... Take the control pad. Come on. Come on! It doesn't do squat. Alright. Super jump then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 is the Doctor played by Peter Capaldi. I really gotta stop doing that. But then again, I'm sure a lot of people expected that. Anyway.
Ouch, you're hurting me. Now it's my turn. Get it while it's hot.
Oh shit, I forgot she did that. Yeah, if you spit an egg at you like that and say get it while it's hot, it can do a lot of damage, so you really gotta keep your HP topped up as well. And I just now noticed that Mario and Peach have the same number of amount of HP. That is hilarious. Anyway, let's just smack them around here. And I guess we're just gonna rely on Super Jump then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the Doctor played by Christopher Eccleston. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, keep the HP topped up, Peach. Keep it up, girl. Ooh, I got the action command right on that, too. Awesome. Okay, let's try this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the Doctor played by Malekith the Accursed. Same actor, yes, I know. I'm a dork. Okay, what the heck? Wait, 82? 55?
Oh, I'm never gonna let you go. You're just too cute.
And we got her. Awesome. Although, there's a chance, apparently, according to what I saw on the St. Ella's LP, where if she spits eggs out and stuff, you can actually kick those eggs into her for a lot of extra damage, but I didn't need to do that, so... So that's cool. Anyway, she gives you Castle Key number 2. Awesome. Unlock the door, and there's the Shy right here. Oh, more enemies. Nope, Bowser gained a level from that fight, so I'm gonna choke. So let's see here. Let's go attack power again. And I think. And this Joff is in the way, so I'm gonna take care of him. Be right back. And we're back. Sorry about that, I needed to take a sip of OJ there. And we got lucky in that fight. Double experience points. Oh, Lord have mercy on my soul. Damn it! No! Ugh. Why? Anyway. Is this attackable? Let's see. Yep, it is. And we're back, with Peach gaining a level this time. Awesome. Yeah, let's make Peach a badass and increase her attack power. Let's keep going this way here.
Green Valentina! That Mario creature who beat up Smilax is here! Mario? What does a Mario look like? Well, it's his bushy mustache, long fingers, and a pair of mean-looking legs. I have a feeling I've seen this Mario before.
Hello!
Yes, it was that statue that Garon just delivered. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Valentina?
Calm the hell down, dude. Take a chill pill. Anyway.
Well, we certainly aren't going to listen to your pompous chatter.
Ooh. Apply water to that burn, kid.
Anyway, frankly speaking, I'm not doing good work. Without this key, the king can't go anywhere.
Oh, Dodo seems to notice things.
Hush. I said shut up already! What isn't that a statue? That's a Mario! Valentina, hand over the key, now!
Mallow, really? Anyway.
How utterly rude. Who in blazes are you, anyway?
Me? I'm the real prince, that's who.
brat! How dare you listen on a private conversation? Private? Private? Anyone within 1 mile radius could hear you.
Mm-hmm. I love how Mario just nods in agreement. That's a nice touch.
Humph! If you're gonna simply be this rude...
Messed up the dialogue.
If you're gonna be this rude, I'm simply going to leave. So long, chumps.
Eh? Valentina, run away!
I shall find the coop too.
And Dodo is basically ditching too. Coward!
I think we kind of missed the boat here. So, we better get moving too! Come on, let's get him!
I love it, Mario just puts his hand and sort of like drag him into the party. And even though this is actually a pretty short part, I think I'm gonna call it for today. Because coming up next is a big boss fight. I don't really want to have two boss fights in one part, so I'm gonna end it here. So next time on Super Mario RPG, we'll continue on and try to stop Valentina from escaping. Till then, this has been Golden Tails Geek. Thank you guys so much for watching, and keep on gaming. Bye, viewers.